Hi guys, we are going to make a puffer fish. So I need you to grab some paper, paint. The paper that I chose was white so that you guys could see better what I was doing on it. It does not matter what color. If you want to choose blue to make it like water, that's good. Or any color you want, it doesn't matter as long as you can still see your paint on it. So after you get your paper, I need you to grab your paint. I chose a teal blue, light blue color. I need you to go in the supplies that Miss Katie sent home, and there should be these little rings, kind of spiky, and that's what we're gonna paint with. So this will act as your paintbrush, okay? Then I need you to grab some other, just some scratch paper and some markers and scissors, okay? So we are going to start with our fish. Turn this down so you can see. And I just put some paint on a plate and I'm going to take my ring. I already have some paint on this one because I was testing it out. We are going to dip it in our paint. Move it over here so you can see. We're just gonna dip it in our paint. And on your piece of paper that you wanna paint on, we are just going to dab kind of all in a circle. More on. You can make more than one fish if you want. I'm just gonna do one for now, that you could make little ones, big ones, whatever you'd like. You could make more than one, like one here, however many you wanna do. But you're just gonna dab, dab, dab. Could even take it out like this so that it kind of makes the spikies, or you can just keep going around and dabbing in a circle. Okay, so it should look like that, something like that. Let's see. Now, we're gonna set that up here so we don't get paint on our other pieces of paper. We're gonna take a piece of paper, the bigger sheet, just some white paper, and I folded it in half so that we can cut two fins out of. So I'm just going to draw kind of a oblong shape like that. Take my scissors, cut. So it should be like that. And then if I make two, we'll just cut that in half. And that'll be our fins. Oops, see it better. Okay, we'll set them to the side for a second. We're going to make some eyeballs. So again, I've folded my sheet of paper in half and just gonna cut a circle. So Not perfect. That's okay. They look kind of big, so maybe I'll make them a little smaller. I'll cover up all my paint if I have them too big. Okay, that's better. Make them a little smaller. Two eyeballs. I will set those to the side. And we need to make a mouth. So I am just going to take a chunk of the paper that I made my fins with. And I'm just going to cut kind of an oblong shape, an oval. You can cut a circle, you can cut an oval, you could cut a square even if you'd like. But I chose an oval. So, in that, sorry about that, I'm going to take my marker. You can use crayons, you could use other paint if you'd like, but I'm going to choose a marker. And I'm just going to draw another oval inside and then color it in. Just like that. We're going to put that off to the side for a second. Now for our eyeballs. We're going to color in black circles. Or you could use a different color if you'd like. You could use more than one color. Whatever you feel like doing. Okay, now my fins. I have two. And I'm going to use this marker because it's similar to what I have, but you don't have to do that. You could use, actually, I'll use the green. I'll use green for my fins. So I'm just going to color my fins with the marker. Just color them all in. Oops. There we go. So I have a green fin. And if you want, you could, I could take my teal now, or blue, black, whatever you'd like, and you can put lines on your fins if you want. You don't have to. Okay, now we're going to come back to our fish, our puffer fish. We'll start with the fins. So I have my glue stick. I am going to put some glue on the back of the fin. And we're just going to stick it right on the paper. This one, Same thing. Write on a paper. Push them down. Now we're going to take our eyeballs. And if you have googly eyes or anything like that, you could use them also. Whatever you want to do. I don't have those, so I'm just going to use paper. Push the mouth down, and that's it. Put my glue stick over here, and that is our puffer fish.
Have fun, guys.